This dead longan tree in Hong Kong would have been destined for landfill. Instead, under the watchful eye of Ricci Wong, it's being collected and repurposed into wooden furniture. Wong's non-profit collected over 330 tons of trees in Hong Kong for recycling last year, which would otherwise have been discarded due to rot or insect infestations. Wong established HK Timberbank after Typhoon Mangkhut in September 2018, one of the most intense storms that uprooted tens of thousands of trees.
When we started to recycle some trees, we realized that these trees are not so damaged or really ill, so they are being dumped. It may be very fresh, very clean, very healthy trees. It may be because of opening or really a floodwater and falling. 大部分的木材可以被使用的程度其實是遠超乎我們所想像的。
Local farmers or government departments will call on the group whenever they spot any fallen or dying trees that need chopping down. HK Timberbank has an inventory of over 80 tree species to use as raw material for furniture and art installations. It takes around 3 to 4 months to fashion each bespoke piece, and their creations range from big pieces to small cutting boards and coasters. The group hopes that they can scale up and reduce the city's reliance on imported woods. According to government figures, Hong Kong sends over 400 tons of wood and rattan as municipal solid waste to landfills every day.